there to fence things up. So our grateful thanks to all of them who have come out today. Unfortunately, didn't get the sun that we've had the last 2 days for you, but hopefully no more rain now it stops. And very grateful thanks to you for turning out. Certainly now, Ben Geertz just bouncing his way through obstacle B.
Talking through the afternoon, the obstacles which are constructed, as you can see.